we should be thinking right now about what we can give to contribute to an effort like this.